the euro dollar dropped to a 12-month low yesterday, breaching below the 1.30 psychological support level, as rising fears of contagion have prompted traders to sell the euro en masse. Equities and commodities also traded sharply lower yesterday. Concerns of the size of the Greek bailout have investors thinking twice. One, if Greece will be able to meet its financial obligations, even with the $147 billion bailout package that was agreed upon over the weekend. And two, if other EU nations such as Spain and Portugal will need similar, if not greater, financial assistance from the IMF. The US economy is also beginning to show signs of improvement. Yesterday, pending home sales numbers posted stronger than expected results. Now today, the ADP non-farm employment change is expected to show that 29,000 new jobs were added to the US economy. A result in line or above this expectation will support the dollar and could push the Euro-USD towards the next support level at 1.2880. I'm Russell Glazer with ForexYard, and thanks for watching.